What's up, guys? John here, back with another Dying Light video. Now, today we are playing Dying Light at night. Now, I need to get a good weapon. I'm gonna get that brick hammer, upgrade it, fastball. Now, today we are, hopefully, if it's not morning yet, we're gonna be going out at nighttime. Now, nighttime is supposed to be really hard. So, I don't know if we're gonna survive. We probably will, but if we don't, I'm ready. I got my shotgun. 8,000 damage. I think we'll survive. So, there's no bullets really near us. They are wrecked. I'm legitimately scared about bullets. Get back. I don't wanna like kill you. I think they're gonna call you. Okay. I'm gonna be really silent. Running in my powder, so I can run for as long as I want. So I have no I'm so scared at night. Oh my god, it's like one of them. Sorry about that. Oh my god, that guy's gonna die. I'm gonna drop him. He did. Whoa! Yes, my grapple actually worked this time. Guys, I'm not fighting one of those guys. Those guys are like really big. How did you not die? Oh jeez, that's a molotov.
Oh
got like valuables on my inventory. Time for some epic hardcore parkour. Bum, bum. Trying to make music without editing because it's on my PlayStation. Alright, we're gonna do some sick parkour right here. You guys can see my parkour skills are very bad. Gotta roll. Now we gotta get this policeman. Oh, hi. No, my hammer! Why do you break? Oh my god, I killed so many. Oh, get wrecked. Oh, let me kill my brush. That's disgusting. But we gotta do this very hard. Once I get this, probably be the end of the video, but expect another video. Sorry I didn't upload yesterday. Kinda had, kinda went swimming. This little pig doesn't wanna have a sweet spot. Right there? No. No, okay. Right there. No, okay. This does not want to open. Come on! Oh my god! I don't want to open. Open! Yes, finally! Watch this, guys. I've been wanting to show y'all. Wait, where's the zombie? I thought I heard a zombie. Grab all of these goodies. I want to show y'all something, like a move I got. Well, I've had it, but it's a really cool, like, you can snap zombies' necks. It's really cool. Wow, I found a pouch. Where's the zombie? There's one. I think he got distracted. Let's go up on a building, see if I can find a zombie. Sneaky does it. Well, running does it too, but you know, sneaking does it too. Randy Orton, so much over. That wasn't the move, that was just... Ooh, that guy. How is there like no zombies? Ooh, there's a girl, there's a girl. Ah, over here. I did it, yes! So you technically like snap their necks, and they just fall. So you don't like cause any noise. But yeah, that's pretty cool. Cool. I'm a grapple. And then I got something called the Paiza suit from like a Mario Easter egg. Just test it out. It's pretty cool. I like it. It's like a wing suit. You can wing suit almost everywhere you go. But it like makes you do like fall damage when you glide, like right here. If you glide off that building and you don't like barrel roll, you're obviously gonna die. So maybe I can try here. Nope, it doesn't want to work. Here, let me get up here. Don't climb it, Crane. Don't do that little wall climbing. So you think you could grapple safely down here? Well, you could glide safely down here. You're gonna break your legs. You gotta do a barrel roll. Nope. I'm gonna do my new thing. No! No! Leg breaker. Oh, that was pretty cool. Now, this wingsuit like makes you do a lot more parkour to just get up on here and just glide. You can kind of, I think you might be able to glide over. Can I glide over? Not really. No, why'd you look? Oh, I didn't even think I killed him. Sorry for all that noise, my mom's hearing. I think she's making a new, like, thing. That's really low. Sorry about that, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. What was that? So, I hope you guys enjoyed this little video. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.